name's Taylor Zorman. I studied international business and marketing at Ashland along with Spanish and psychology, and I graduated in 2014. So I'm currently a sales manager at Windrush, which is a startup located in upstate New York. And I actually ended up here by getting internships in the startup world while I was at Ashland. So career services helped me freshen up my resume and make connections for me. I was able to get an internship at a startup accelerator in Cleveland where I eventually was employed, and that led me to this opportunity. Startups are my passion. I didn't really know that until I first got into them. Just the ability to have a direct impact in what your business is doing. Large corporations give you some experience, but the idea that I would have to ask my boss, ask my boss's boss, and then their boss's boss to do something where I can implement strategies I think of in a day is really fulfilling to me. So as I said, one of my priorities is to be able to learn and kind of have an impact on what I'm doing. So being able to see that in a small team, you have six people. So wearing a lot of different hats and being able to take on different roles is really important to me, and getting to know the space really well. Yeah, they're more realistic. I mean, as a student, you have all these like crazy aspirations, and I still like have very big dreams, but they're now grounded in realistic expectations of hard work. And I thought classes were hard in college, work is harder. I would have to say it'd be leadership throughout different organizations. So I was involved in campus activities board and also Greek life. So those experiences really helped me become a leader in that organization and help me move into other organizations where I take a leadership role. I would have to say taking initiative and also listening to mentors around you. While I was at Ashland, I had a really great advisor, and also I utilized career services, which was helpful. And those things led me to strong internships, which led me to being employed upon my graduation. I would say they should get involved in groups. It might not be directly related to the career path you're in, but showing that you have the ability to work with others is really valuable for employers to see, and also internships. I mean, I had three while I was in college, and each helped me get a better one next time and then a job eventually. I would tell students to have fun while you're in college and enjoy all the opportunities that it gives you, and take that time to really explore different choices you have in your career, because it's a perfect time to do so.